and we are at Highmark Stadium in and we are underway in Buffalo. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And on left. They start the drive with Cook. And on second down, Cook. And Allen gonna throw. That's taken on the 25. 21. They'll start on the ground.
Yeah, we're about to get it back right here.
And he's getting 33. They'll go again with Dobbins. And nothing much. Jackson now. And his throw here is
dropped one. I have to remind myself, we ask a lot out of these guys. Block and catch the football, not easily done in today's NFL.
And he back deep, Nyheim Hines. Did they keep as well as it possibly could have? This offense has 99 yards to go to the other end.
Let's go.
Oh, and he's not.
Brandon, let's file this play away, because if it turns out to be a tight game, who knows? This could wind up being the difference.
Prochet on the return. The drive will commence with a run by J.K. Dobbins. And he powers. Now Dobbins again on second down. And this,
because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition. Football is picking up the first down.
On first and 10, it's Dobbins.
Over there.
On second and 12, Jackson. Play action. Now Jackson. A hit as he throws. Throwing again on second and 10. Jackson, he lets this one fly toward the back of the third and 10. Now Jackson. And looking for Evans, but this is intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Poyer. And the Bills
circle at least.
Next drive. So after the INT, it's Allen. That's caught by his tight end.
Receivers, but hands, route running, speed. And some toughness to go across the middle.
Yeah.
Getting the ball is Cook running left. And he's able. Allen looks to throw on third and one. He's got it.
Ball more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm throw right there. And they pick up the first down.
Now Allen. That'll be complete to Cook. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Eluding the pressure right.
Give me that.
Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted.
Give me that.
He's trusting that you are. In this case, he was.
To throw is Jackson. Throw right side is complete to Andrew. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And he's head toward halftime. So they're forced to punt on fourth as this one's away. Still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. Now he'll turn and throw deep back to the other side of the field.
Let's go.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked up by Marcus Williams.
Yeah, they had an opportunity there, and they weren't able to capitalize on it. And that's something that could come back and haunt them later. They're begging their defense now to keep them.
Got nine. That leaves them with second and a yard. They'll try to draw here with Dowdy. Tucker's kick is good.
Over there.
These defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So what needs to
change?
And a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone to
see.
They'll run with Dobbins. And they'll try on second and goal here. He's got his man. It's Andrews. Laid down the challenge and opening drive touchdown here to start the second half. But Charles, now you feel like this group needs to get an answer, because
now I think you're exactly right. Pressure is on because you don't want them getting the ball back with a
get the pick.
Allen. And this is good.
specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better.
On third down, Jackson. And he's got his tight end. They'll run up the gut with Dobbins. And he's going to get a...
He'll be getting stronger as the day goes along.
And he'll be brought down. Jackson from the shotgun. Slings it to Anderson. It's
third quarter. They almost become defensive with their offense, just playing not to lose. I think with this team...
Off the play fake to Dobbins. Here's Jackson. And that'll be caught by the big tight end, Andrews. And he'll be...
As they had shown the ability to run the football, so now you lose your keys as a defense. You dive for the running.
Throwing is Jackson. Flush to his right. And
he's in third down, and he still had another opportunity to earn the first down. And take it, move forward, pick up a first down.
And as we say often, shows confidence in your offensive line. And that'll be taken in by Andrews for a Ravens touchdown.